represent. One of them represents the standard length and the other represents the standard kilogram. Third, the second time. Define second. The second, it is the unit of measuring time. Second, it is 1 over 86400 of the average solar day. Day equal 24 hours. Multiply 60. 24 multiply 60. Multiply 60. It will be equal 86400 seconds. Using of cesium clock to measure time due to their high accuracy. During detection, the second, the scientists use a cesium clock. The cesium clock, it is very highly accuracy in measuring the second. It is very helpful in determination of the period of the Earth spins, the day length. Number two, checking up for aviation and navigation. Number three, varying the journey schedule of a spaceship that explores the universe. Dimension formula. This is important point and you have two important questions in the exam about it. Dimension formula, you have studied two types of quants. One of them fundamental and the other drive. The dimension formula, it is expression for most derived physical quants in terms of the fundamental physical quants. Length, mass, time. It means most of fundamental physical quants derive it from length, mass, and time. And during operation of dimensional formula, you have to detect the or any derived physical quants contain length and mass, length and time, mass, length and time. According to the general formula, the dimensional formula, there is general formula about dimensional formula. L to the power plus or negative A. M plus or negative to the power plus or negative B. T to the power plus or negative positive or negative C. A is the physical quantity. And B, A, B and C are dimensions of L, M, and T, respectively. And I will give you table for most of derived quants and their dimension formula. The unit of measuring the physical quantity. We get unit of measurement by substituting the symbols, dimensions, by the proper unit. We get the unit of measurement by substitute the symbols of dimension by the proper units. How? You have solved example about this point. Find the dimensions and the units of measuring acceleration. Acceleration is derived quants. Drive from what? Knowing that the acceleration is the rate of change of velocity. This is the rule of acceleration. Acceleration equal rate of change of velocity. It means acceleration equal velocity over time. This is the rule. You will start from the rule, which given acceleration equal change of velocity over time. Symbol of acceleration is small. And in the physics, there is a difference between capital letters and small one. So you have to know it, to know this point, very, very important. A equal velocity over time. Velocity, its dimension, Lt to the power negative 1 over t, which is the time. So the dimension formula of acceleration is Lt to the power negative 2. Again, you have to start from the rule. Acceleration equal velocity over time. And you have studied in the previous lessons in preparatory stage, the velocity equal displacement over time. Displacement length over time t. So, the dimension of velocity Lt to the power negative 1. It means length over time. Over time, if time go above, you will change the sign of power. T to the power negative 1, if go above, becomes negative 1. T to the power negative 1. Negative 1 plus negative 1 equal negative 2. So finally, the dimension form of acceleration, Lt to the power negative 2. Unit of length is meter. Unit of time is second. So the unit of measuring acceleration, meter per second square. In this example, I explain the steps of getting any dimension formula for any derived quantity. And from the dimension formula, one can get the unit of measuring of the dimension form of the derived quantity. You have a table for the dimensional formula of some physical quantity. The table consists of four columns. Column number 1, derived physical quantity. Number 2, the rule. Number 3, dimension formula for these derived quantities. Finally, column number 4, the unit of measurement. Let's start the first one. Area. The unit of area, A equal length multiply width. If you use the symbols for length L, for width L, so L multiply L equal L over 2. L over 2, dimension formula for area. Length, meter, unit of length. So the unit of measuring area is meter square. The second, derived physical quantity, volume. Volume equal length multiply width multiply height. Symbol of length is L. Symbol of width is L. Symbol of height is L. L multiply L multiply L, L bar 3. L bar 3, dimension formula of volume. Meter, unit of length. So the unit of volume is meter cubed or M bar 3. Density. Physical quantity, derived physical quantity, derived from which? from mass over volume. The mass is fundamental. The volume from L multiply L multiply L, so L bar 3. So the density equal M over L bar 3. To get it in the form of dimension formula, it will be M L power negative 3. So the unit of density, kilogram per meter cubed. Density. Velocity, sorry. Velocity equal displacement over time. Velocity equal displacement over time. Symbol of displacement, L. Symbol of time, T capital. So velocity equal L over T capital. To get dimension formula, T will go above. So you have to change sign of power. So the dimension formula of velocity, L T to the power, negative 1. The unit of measurement velocity, meter per second. Acceleration equal change of velocity over time. Change of velocity, L to the power negative 1. Over time, so the dimension formula of acceleration, L T to the power negative 2. Its unit, meter per second square. Finally, drive physical quantity, force. Force equal mass time acceleration. Symbol of mass, M capital. Acceleration is dimension formula, L T to the power negative 2. So the dimension formula of force, M L T to the power negative 2. Its unit is called Newton. Or kilogram meter per second square.